Will he? Something different.
Something different.
He's capable. He's more than capable. What we say, act like he's a professional. He's a professional. Professionals know how to do that type of shit. Will he? We'll see.
What? I just heard something about you got to shave your beard if you lose.
What you hear that from?
What's your name?
Oliver.
Oliver just told me.
Oh my God, you and Oliver need to go.
I don't know, I heard. So there's no bet that you have to shave your beard?
Not if I lose. I got to lose all 3 rounds.
You got to lose all 3 rounds.
All 3 rounds. If I don't win a round, I lose all 3 rounds.
Is that possible?
It's possible.
I'm asking you, young fella.
I came for smoke. Yeah, it's possible.
It's possible.
Yeah.
Now, here's the million-dollar question. Mm-hmm. How do we know that you got 3-0?
You don't know. I probably choked all 3 rounds. You don't know, man. I lost all 3 rounds. I probably choked all 3 rounds.
It's possible for, like I always say, it's possible.
Yo, man, what's going on with you? Enter the Streets HD. I just had to play a clip. I didn't know it was going to be Minutes of Fame. This is my first time hearing it. I just was believing everything that I was hearing, assuming that it was true. Then I said maybe he didn't have a bet that if he lost the battle, he would have to shave his beard. And he didn't have a bet that if he lost the battle, he would have to shave his beard. He, meaning Ace Amin, he had a bet, I guess, if you want to call it that, or an agreement or some type of bond, right? Because word is bond, right? That he would shave his beard should he lose all 3 rounds. Uncle Rob proceeded to ask more questions. Salute to Uncle Rob, 15 minutes of fame. And he said, so what do you mean? What would constitute you losing all 3 rounds? He said, Ace Amin said it himself, probably me choking all 3 rounds. Wow. I have people in the battle rap community. Salute to my peoples. You already know what it is. Philly in the building. They say, Ace Amin Muslim. No Muslim cutting a beard. My response was, if he was Muslim, why did he make this bet? So, with that even being said, that's neither here nor there. I don't know his affiliation to Islam and things of that nature. Salute to my Muslimin and all that. However, we haven't seen the beard cut. We've seen a fake beard cut. We've seen a Instagram live where clippers were in hand, but no cut. So what are we doing? Are we being men of integrity? Are we flopping out? Like, what's what? Because we clearly lost all 3 rounds. Clearly choked in every round, if I'm not mistaken. Let me know in the chat what you think. Do you think Ace Amin should cut his beard? Do you think that his career or his image would take a hit because of it moving forward? Or do you think it's all good in the hood and we should just move on? With that said, this is Air to the Streets, HD, Tech Styles, Brooklyn. You already know what's up when we rolling up. This takes loaded Lux voice. Stay tuned, y'all. There's a lot more, a lot happening. I will place a link in the chat to the podcast. Stay tuned, y'all. We here, Air to the Streets,